career now. You've been a mod, a rocker, a pinhead.
I think you mean skinhead.
Listen, Noel, I do know what I mean.
Oh.
Hello, another Spice person.
Tell me, just why you're here.
Yeah.
Where did you get the name Spice Girls? I mean, what's Spice Girls all about?
Right, I tell you, it's because we're spicy, right? Got a bit of a kick to us. And we give off this, like, sort of spicy aura. Don't you understand?
Yeah, I understand. I'm just grateful I haven't got the Pet Shop Boys here in that case. You wouldn't like to just pop upstairs for the other side. I've really got the full set. What be the question?
Isn't that sweet? You just said, shall we start now?
Yeah. Right, really? I hear that you're going to New York.
Yes.
You'll love it. You really will.
I don't think I will, because I've actually been to New York before, and I just thought that there were far too many people in the restaurants. They were all crowded, and I didn't like the way that people were always pushing these baskets along with all suitcases and stuff on them.
Oh, no. Did you leave the airport?
The what?
Did you leave the airport?
Oh, some friends of yours upstairs.
I'm going to go and go.
You reckon doing one of the... You are quite... You're a little new ray of... What?
Oh, hello.
I'm scared.
Oh, I know which spicy you are. You were the one that wore that Union Jack dress. There's been a lot of battles under that flag.
There certainly has, Noel. But there's going to be one more when I get my hands on Liam Gallagher, I'm telling you.
He's not upstairs. The rest of the team are...